One of the first things we saw as we entered the Grand Canyon National Park was this elk.
Well, I don't, if that lens is good for that one, you won't be able to get any.
We're at the Grand Canyon.
Our second stop is at Bright Angel. Third stop is where you can connect to the rest.
Mommy, can we have something to eat?
No, if you want to continue.
Holy cow. That's probably the coolest thing I've seen the whole trip.
Are we going to take a walk?
Is it fun so far, James?
Yes.
Is it really big?
Yep.
Cool. 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 Cool.
Jillian, I don't think the camera can capture all the colors, do you?
No.
Pretty cool, right?
He's tracking condors.
Oh, cool. He's tracking condors over here.
What are condors?
Nate. What are condors?
Only been one around so far.
Oh, cool.
How do you tell where they are?
Each of them has a radio transmitter, at least one radio transmitter on their wings. And they all transmit on different frequencies. So it's just like tuning a radio.
Cool.
Get each bird.
How big are they?
How big?
Mm-hmm.
Their wingspan is 9.5 to 10 feet.
Oh. Whoa, that is big.
Anywhere from 22 to 26 pounds, which doesn't sound like much.
That's pretty much her bird.
Those aren't horses, those are mules.